here we are in Tooka. I'm going to do a quick awning setup. Starchy 270. Let's see how we go, hey, on the Vista. Got the kettle going. We're going to sit this thing down now, so see how long it takes. Shouldn't take too long. It's wet, and we're going to unpack it as you do with a lot of awnings when you get home. So we will do that. Let's see how we go. I did drop a pole down just to keep it in case it got windy. It didn't need it because it didn't get windy, but it did rain a lot. But one pole was enough, and we had good rain last night. So let's see how we go. Virtually no pooling or ponding on that overnight. There's still water on there, but with all the excess just drained off by itself, so it's really happy. Thank you.
one end. Just got to make sure you don't trap the buckles in here.
That's the only thing, really. That's a bit tricky.
If you've had one of these on your car, you'll know that. To be real fussy about how tight your roll is. It's made the bag a bit bigger. It's much easier to get in and do the zipper than the previous one. Zip up from both ends.